Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Philippians, Chapter 2. Let's get started now. The Book of Philippians, Chapter 2, is a profound piece of scripture that contains invaluable teachings that are relevant to our daily lives. In this chapter, the Apostle Paul encourages the Philippians to imitate the humility of Christ and live in harmony with one another. This essay will provide a detailed overview of the complete story in the Book of Philippians, Chapter 2, and its associated teachings and day-to-day applications. The chapter begins with Paul exhorting the Philippians to imitate the humility of Christ. Revrites, do nothing out of selfish ambition or vain conceit. Rather, in humility value others above yourselves, not looking to your own interest but each of you to the interest of the others, Philippians 2:3-4. From these words, we learn the importance of humility and selflessness in our relationships with others. We should always seek to value others above ourselves and prioritize their needs and interests over our own. Paul goes on to describe the ultimate example of humility, Jesus Christ. Revrites, in your relationships with one another, have the same mindset as Christ Jesus, who, being very nature God, did not consider equality with God something to be used to his own advantage, rather, he made himself nothing by taking the very nature of a servant, being made in human likeness, Philippians 2:5-7. This teaches us that true humility involves sacrificing our own interests and desires for the benefit of others. We should strive to be servants to those around us, just as Christ was. Paul also encourages the Philippians to live in harmony with one another, putting aside their differences and working towards a common goal. Revrites, do everything without grumbling or arguing, so that you may become blameless and pure, children of God without fault in a warped and crooked generation. Then you will shine among them like stars in the sky, Philippians 2:14-15. This teaches us the importance of maintaining peace and unity in our relationships with others. We should seek to resolve conflicts in a constructive and respectful manner, and avoid divisive behavior such as complaining and arguing. In the second half of the chapter, Paul highlights the exemplary lives of two of his fellow workers in Christ, Timothy and Epaphroditus. Revrites, ye have no one else like Timothy, who genuinely cares about your welfare. All of them are seeking their own interest, not those of Jesus Christ. But Timothy's worth you know, how like a son with a father he has served with me in the work of the gospel, Philippians 2:20-22. This teaches us the importance of having genuine concern for the welfare of others, as well as the value of having faithful and dependable companions in our journey of faith. Paul also praises Epaphroditus for his selflessness and dedication to the work of Christ. Revrites, but I think it is necessary to send back to you Epaphroditus, my brother, co-worker and fellow soldier, who is also your messenger, whom you sent to take care of my needs. For he longs for all of you and is distressed because you hard he was ill. Indeed he was ill, and almost died. But God had mercy on him, and not on him only but also on me, tos para me sorro upon sorro, Philippians 2:25-27. This teaches us the importance of selflessness, dedication, and perseverance in our service to God and others. In conclusion, the Book of Philippians, Chapter 2, is a powerful testament to the teachings of Christ and the importance of humility, selflessness, and unity in our relationships with others. It reminds us to imitate the ultimate example of humility, Jesus Christ, who sacrificed everything for the benefit of others. We should strive to value others above ourselves and be servants to those around us, just as Christ was. Additionally, we should seek to maintain peace and unity in our relationships, avoiding divisive behavior and resolving conflicts in a constructive and respectful manner. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favorito, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de curtir e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Ansioso para vê-lo de volta aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem.